The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Bellossom fell asleep. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It's down and out. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A rigid shot. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rigid shot. Vileplume woke up. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Massive damage! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Poliwrath is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Taken down by an intense blow! Wathan is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Lothim starts to attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Lothim desperately holds on. Hits. It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.